All right, Russ, thank you. Also breaking, the third man accused of killing a Johnston County man is now behind bars. John Pettaway III is charged with murder, robbery, and conspiracy. Pettaway and these two men, Bobby McLean Jr. and Manuel Patterson, are accused of shooting and killing Joseph Bowling, who was protecting his mother at the Scotchman gas station. Now, to hear from Bowling's family, just head to CBS17.com.